Hi everyone, this is YE Merch, and today I've got some toys to open. Got this Series 1 Soft and Slow Squishies Peel to Reveal Mystery Figure Playset. One Shopkins World Vacation, Season 8, Wave 3. A Shopkins Lunchbox. And this SpongeBob memes. Fashems? Not fashems, mashems. I'm thinking of the other ones. And I'm gonna start with this because I haven't seen this before, so let's see what it has to offer. And I found this interesting that you're supposed to peel these so you can see what the surprises are. And I wonder if I'll be able to do it. So, what's inside of here? You've got three squishies, the surprise playset itself, and some stickers. So let's see, how do I do this? Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cute. I think it's a cake. Let's see what the next one is. This is some nice packaging design. Oops. Oh, it's a slice of cake. No, it's a slice of pie. Very stretchy. Let's see what this one is. Whoever came up with the design for this was a genius. Aww. What is this? Is it a cat? Alright. Let's see what the inside of this is. That's cute. I wonder, can I take this part out? Nope. That's really nice. So, you're supposed to pop this into the box so you can make the setting. And it looks like a pastry shop. got all these stickers. And it shows you how to put on the stickers all around this setting. So let's do that. I seem very quiet today, don't I? It is 4 in the morning while I'm recording this. I woke up in the middle of the night thinking, don't I have a video to make? What do I do with the rest? I guess I'm supposed to use these to just decorate the outside. Here. Is this how I'm supposed to do it? Okay, so I'm supposed to use these ones on the outside. I ripped it. That's not good. Oh well. Let's just put these to the side. Now, I thought these squishies were going to be a different texture, but these seem to be a sort of stretchy. Stretchy, sort of rubbery texture rather than, you know what a squishy feels like. It's like memory foam. That's not what these feel like at all. And the last time I opened something from this brand, that one was closer to a regular, you know, expected squishy texture. These feel like something different. I don't think these are slow rise at all. Wow, these stickers are really hard to remove. I want to get all of these now. I wonder why this isn't staying in there. So here's the completed box. They don't tell you, like, a list or anything like that. They just sort of, give you these three squishies. So let's see these one more time. These, actually, they sort of remind me of those, you know, those sticky hand things? That when you throw them at the wall, they stick. That's what these remind me of. I bet if you throw these at the wall, they'll probably stick. Alright, so next, let's open this Shopkins World Vacation. Admire the packaging. I really just did that, didn't I? Okay. So I've got one of these pink twin rooms. And the third wave is the Americas one, North and South America. It's been a while since I've opened one of these. Yay, no duplicates this time. Alright, let's see who we have. Maybe it's not on this side, maybe it's on the other. Okay, we have Dolores dress from Mexico Amigos. And this is a common. Look like mittens. So maybe they're on this side. Here. Oh, that's a cute name. Hug and Snug Mittens. Another common. They look very nice together. One color scheme. Red, green, and white. I have about almost 170 Shopkins now. Maybe I'll do another video soon with all of them. Because now I have a new container for them. And you'll see what it looks like soon. The container sounds really nice when the Shopkins rattle around in there. Ignore the beeping noise. Sorry if that woke you up. Now let's open the Shopkins lunchbox. I don't actually know what season this corresponds to. So, I'm not sure if this is even part of a season here. It could just be one of those seasonal ones, but I don't think so. Oh, okay, it's food fair. Season 6, is it? And I love this container for the shopkins, because you can close it. It's like a bigger version of the backpacks. And you can hold more things inside. I don't know if you can see that, but there's an imprint on the inside. There's strawberries, an apple, a sandwich, and I think orange juice. Just a nice touch that they added. See who they've got. The majority of these are commons, so I highly doubt we're gonna get anything higher than that, because there's only one limited edition and all the rest are commons. You don't even have to know what all the rest of the rarities are for these, because most likely you're getting a common. So I think this one is... No, wait, that's not that. Looks a little different. Huh. Who are you? Its eyes are closed, so it's not that one. It's not that one. I bet you guys see this right now and you're probably, like, screaming at your screen. Who is this? This is very strange. I don't know who it is. So I sold a fake one. Alright, I know who this one is. This one is Bagel Billy. And I have this in another color variation. Probably not from this particular collection. But, these are recolors, I think, of previous season's Shopkins. Now, who is this? Seriously. Was I given a misprint? I really can't figure it out. Because none of them have the closed eyes. This is very, very strange. Who is this? I'm gonna take a guess and say this is... No, actually, never mind. I don't think it's that one. Okay, I can't figure it out. So, if you know who it is, put it somewhere in the comments. Perhaps it was put in the wrong Shopkins thing. The wrong blind pack. Let's put them in there for safekeeping. Let's move on. I saw this, and I saw the word memes on there. And I was like, why? Why did they have to do that? But inevitably, someone's gonna have to make some sort of surprise that had to do with memes. I think this one here is Dabbing Squidward. And that'd be really great if I got that one, because that might be the most recognizable meme out of all of these. I just saw the word memes on there and I was like, yep, I'm definitely buying that. open this. Oh, they make these nearly impossible to open. I know there's a tear strip, but I can't open it from there, sorry. So I guess I'm just gonna have to sort of destroy the wrapper. If you want me to buy your product, just put the word meme on there. Nope, we don't have it. Oh, these are sticky, I didn't know that. Okay. Does it tell you? Nope, it's just some warning information. We've got this, this sort of, you like Krabby Patties, don't use Squidward kind of face. Like that. And it actually sticks. Now, there's a difference between this and this. They do feel very similar. They're both stretchy and squishy. This is filled with water. But this is not. This is sticky. This is not. But they both feel very rubbery and definitely not like a squishy, a slow rise one. Not like foam. I quite like the water sound from this. I just hope this doesn't pop. I gotta keep this away from the other kids because they have a tendency to break some of the things that I get. Like some of my squishies have some tears in them because the kids, they squeeze them too roughly. Okay, I'm very satisfied with the result here. I just had to. You like Krabby Patties, don't use Squidward. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you felt relaxed. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.